Alright guys, welcome back. Redmi 10X, Oppo F3, PS Vita, GPD Win 4, MediaTek Dimensity 820, and SD 870. Assassin's Creed 3. Compiling. On the color stuff, 5 option, red send option, story mode. Hey, wrong button. This one using Falcon. Color. This one more or less. This one start first. PC Vita 3K for PC. This one is original Vita. Yeah, Snapdragon, MediaTek. Vita. Chris. MediaTek. MediaTek, okay. So even on Vita, a bit blur this part, but on the gaming it's better. This one. A lot of glitch. MediaTek. It's not rendering at all. MediaTek. At least Qualcomm. And it's exiting the game. Escape. You see? Problem. If you know how to exit the PC version, Vita PK, leave a comment below. Well, I'm not a fan on PC for the Vita, since this one handheld PC support touchscreen, then not a problem for it. For your desktop, how are you going to play the game with a touchscreen? Because Vita front touch and back touch. Alright, Call of Duty. Why you don't want to start? Six inch, 5 inch, 6.7, 6.6, 6.5. Come on, MediaTek. Freeze. MediaTek. Stop. Why? Even this one freezing also. PC freezing. Sometimes it okay, sometimes it don't. Come on. Wow, this is worse. Freeze. I say freeze, don't move. Spawn. Yep. Campaign. Campaign. Play tutorial. A bit glitch on the. Tech there. Like a shadow. Welcome, King of Freeze. MediaTek on this Vita 3K, some of the game less glitch on the graphic. Maybe someday I show which game runs better on MediaTek. So cancel. Even this one freeze. Wow. Three of them. Pop, pop. Come on. See the tech. This one running on Vulkan driver. OpenGL, the text are readable, white and orange, but on Vulkan, well, see? Campaign. Come on, MediaTek. The memory. This one 8 GB. Oh, 256 megabyte only. Sixteen GB. Cancel operation. Winter break. Check out. Just run rendering okay. More or less. This PC. Well.
Agent Ryan Jackson, Inspector General, case number 290184, January 8, 1990. I spent the better part of my career at the agency studying the lives of the
police. See, MediaTek. Sometime okay, sometime. It Rich, but not so bad. Sorry for the light reflection. This one, when you use OpenGL, all the glitch gone, but in game, black screen. So, okay. All right, that's it with the SUV tank. Should be like this. Cacao. That dragon. Where am I? Cannot see anything. Touch screen. MediaTek. At least MediaTek. A bit stable, but more or less the glitch and PC. What is that? Can't see. Cannot read.
There are two more machines in the area. We can't let them fall into their hands. Keep your pants on.
Hold. Square. To grab. To bridge. This one is not coming out. See? All square.
Keep your pants on.
Yes, beta. See, all square. See, it faster, but glitch. Downstairs. Randomly, because I can't see. There. I'm dead. Well, At least this one not freezing. This Snapdragon, well, how to quit, how to exit, leave a comment below. That's the PC version. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.